drilled the bottom of the ocean, and we don't know what came out.
Underwater.
Hey, pizza's here, guys!
There you go.
All right. That's $122.50.
It's my brother's house. He'll take care of it.
Excuse me, miss. Are you Mrs. McAllister?
Yes, I am.
Oh, good.
Oh, but I'm not the Mrs. McAllister who lives here.
Frank!
Hi.
Hi.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. You Mr. McAllister?
Yeah.
The Mr. McAllister who lives here?
Yeah.
Oh, good, good, because somebody owes me $122.50.
Am I under arrest or something?
No, nothing like that. I just want to have a word with you.
Yeah?
You know, it's Christmas time. There's lots of burglaries. So we're just checking the neighborhood, making sure, you know, taking precautions for security, things like that.
There's nothing wrong?
No. I just want to see how you're set up for security. That's all.
Oh, yeah. Well, you mean like automatic timers on the lights, locks on the doors, that sort of stuff? Yeah, we do all that.
Hey, look, I'm really sorry, but could I have my $122.50?
Hmm?
My money?
Gee, my wife's got all the cash. She'll be down in a minute, all right? Did you get some eggnog?
Eggnog?
That's it, right?
No, I didn't get it.
Come on, Dad, let's eat.
Eggnog? Hey, listen, are you going to... When are you leaving? You know you could get arrested for interrupting people when they're trying to talk, kid?
God, I'm sorry.
You live around here?
Yeah.
Yeah? One of these big homes?
Yeah.
Huh. Maybe we should check your house out. It's close by?
Oh, yeah. I could walk you over there, I guess.
Yeah. Wait just a minute. Five families gone. Five families gone on one block alone, and they all told me from their own mouths.
It's almost too easy.
Remember the good old days when people used to stay home for Christmas?
Yeah, now it's off to Hawaii, or Aspen, or Paris.
Whatever happened to sitting around the fireplace with your family?
Yeah. Roasting chestnuts. Singing Christmas carols.
That's why I hate Christmas, Marv. I hate it. People have become too cynical, too jaded. It's just another sign of the ongoing moral decay of contemporary society. That's all it is. That's all it is.
Yeah. So which house you want to hit first?
Vous avez tout votre temps. Rentrez, parlez-en à votre femme.
C'était mon intention.
Oui, je vais faire établir le contrat. Il sera prêt demain matin.
Très bien, monsieur.
Vous êtes d'accord, George?
Je suis d'accord, monsieur Potter.
What are they saying?
I don't know. Do you understand French?
No.
Parlez à la téléphonie. Do you speak English? Parlez anglais? Est-ce qu'il y a une personne qui parle anglais là? No, I don't speak French.
You get anybody?
I can't get anybody. There's nobody home. Nobody's home for the holidays. They've all gone shopping.
Shh.
Operator?
Attention, look what I have found in the kitchen.
Frank, those are for later. Frank.
Mes petits enfants, do you want to have a little shrimp, huh?
Hey.
Cheese, I didn't get one.
Hey, you, punk. Sur le floor.
Megan. This is so pointless.
What?
We're here rotting in this apartment. Kevin's at home. Mom's at the airport.
So?
You don't think it's weird?
No.
You're not at all worried about Kevin.
Why should I be?
He's home alone, you idiot.
So he deserves it. And he's acted like a jerk once too many times, and this time he caught it in the butt.
But he's so little and... Don't you think he's flipped out?
Sure. He's probably going through stage 10 brain fry down right now. But he asked for it.
You're really cruel.
Look, the little trout can use a couple of days in the real world.
You're not at all worried that something might happen to him?
No. For three reasons. A, I'm not that lucky. Two, we have smoke detectors. And D, we live in the most boring street in the United States of America where nothing even remotely dangerous is ever, did ever, or will ever happen. Period.
Where did he go?
I don't know.
What do you mean, where did he go?
Huh? I don't know.
How could he just disappear like that?
Look, let's just forget it, okay? Come on, we shouldn't be following a kid anyway. It's like sending an invitation to the cops.
I don't like the way he looked at me.
Come on, Harry, you're just getting an edge on you, man. Now look, we're doing good. Come on now. Look, it's getting dark, right? Here's what we do. We drop this stuff off. We get something to eat. And then we come back for some more holiday surprises. Huh? Oh, you better watch out. You better not hide. If your doors are open, we're coming inside.
Harry
and Marv
are coming to town. We know when you're out dancing.
We know just what to take.
We know where all the money's hid.
So come on, give us a break.
Oh, you better watch out.
You better not hide. If your doors are open, we're coming inside.
Harry
and Marv
are coming to town. What did you mean about that I had an edge before?
Huh?
What did you mean that I had an edge?
I didn't say that.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
How could he just disappear like that?
What is the big deal?
I don't like the way that kid looked at me.
Well, we shouldn't be following a kid anyway. It's like sending an invitation to the cops.
He knows something.
So what? He's a kid. I mean, what can a kid do to us?
He knows something.
Look, Harry, why don't we go to another neighborhood? We'll knock off a couple of houses. You'll feel better.
I don't like the way he looked at me, I'm telling you.
This'll make you feel better. Made you decaf.
Made it too strong. Just steal something that had to work.
It's good.
I just brushed my teeth with soap and goods. Better wipe off the fingerprints. Here's Johnny.
If you come back, I'll never be a pain in the butt again. I promise. Good night.
Dad?
Lenny, what are you doing up, sweetheart?
Have you heard from Kevin?
No. You want to sit down?
Okay. Where's Mom?
Mom? I think she ran off with some Parisian playboy.
Dad.
No, she just got on a plane to Scranton to go back and get Kevin.
Oh. She won't be here for Christmas. Kevin won't be here for Christmas. Won't even be like Christmas.
Well, we'll just postpone Christmas a day.
I think that's a bad idea.
Well, we don't have much choice, sweetheart.
Well, family shouldn't be apart on Christmas, no matter how mean they are to each other the rest of the year. Us here, them there. It's stupid, Dad. Christmas isn't about Paris.
Well, what is Christmas about?
Well, Christmas is about families being together.
Atta girl.
Throughout my life, I've had the great fortune.
Are these all Spotify playlists?
Wow.
Billy, you good?
I'm good, mama.
Hey, you good? Billie Eilish, because I guess that my now. Being obsessed with Billie Eilish or whatever. That's cute. This one isn't a playlist. When we all fall asleep, where do we go? It's Spotify's most streamed album of the year. Wow. That was terrifying, bro. Is it really? That's crazy.
How you kids doing, huh? Good. A lot of action around here today, huh? Where you going away? Vacation? Where you going? Disney World? Disneyland?
Okay, that's 122.50.
Not for me, kid. I don't live here.
Oh, you're just around for the holidays?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Well, you dinks are my witnesses. I was here in 30 minutes or less.
As soon as I get something on that old maniac, I'm calling the FBI and turning his ass in for the reward money. And you, if you don't get out of my room, I'm going to nail you to Marley's front door and ring the doorbell. Go! That microwini is the guts of a butterfly.
Hey, you! Parlez-vous français yet, Squirt, huh?
My name's Kevin.
Your name's Kevin? You know what they're gonna call you in France, don't you, huh?
No.
Yank!
Somebody? Anybody? I'm starving! I don't remember the food groups. For the crime of belonging to my rashy brother and allowing yourself to be displayed in this pigsty he calls his room, I sentence you to death by BB wounds and falling all the way down the laundry chute to the basement, where you'll get massive head injuries and die instantly or on arrival.
through customs by now.
Are you sure this is the right
place? Yeah, right
place?
Over here. Come
okay.
on.
Okay. Great.
Okay, let's try the sign,
Keith. Your cousins. Very good. I'll
here
take
you
it down.
Let's unfold
you
it. Okay, hold it up. Watch for them.
I don't see them yet. Keep looking.
I think...
Wait, who's
them? Look, there they are.
Oh, wave to your cousins, girls.
Look how happy they are to see us.
Hi, hi, Kate. Hi, everybody. Welcome.
Pushing the cart for Mommy?
Yes, ma'am.
What a good little helper you are. I bet you'll get lots of swell things from Santa tomorrow morning.
You never know. Excuse me, what's the stuff that you put in the washing machine that makes your clothes feel as fluffy soft as a kitten, smells as fresh as a springtime breeze?
Fabric softener?
It's for Mommy.
It's an aisle too.
Thank you. Have a most Merry Christmas.
You too.
Drilled the bottom of the ocean, and we don't know what came out.
Underwater.
Hold on. This is...
Excuse me, sir. Something showed up.
This kitten smells fresh as a springtime breeze.
How you kids doing, huh? Good. A lot of action around here today, huh? Where you going away? Vacation? Where you going? Disney World? Disneyland?
Okay, that's 122.50.
Not for me, kid. I don't live here.
Oh, you're just around for the holidays?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Well, you dinks are my witnesses. I was here in 30 minutes or less.
As soon as I got...
I don't remember the food groups. Belonging to my rashy brother and allowing yourself to be displayed in this pigsty he calls his room, I sentence you to death by BB wounds and falling all the way down the laundry chute to the basement where you'll get massive head injuries and die instantly or on arrival.
They should be through customs by now.
Are you sure this is the right place?
Yeah, right
place?
Over here. Come
okay.
on.
Okay. Great.
Okay, let's try the sign,
Keith. Your cousins. Very good. Okay, I'll take this in.
Let's unfold it.
That
okay, hold it up. Watch for them.
I don't see them yet.
After the holidays, keep in touch on Android and iPhone with Google Duo. Introducing Hefty Slider Bags with an expandable bottom. Easy to stand, easy to fill, easy to chill.
Wow! I'll save these for later. Buzz, I'm going through all your private stuff. Mom! Kevin! Washing every body part with actual soap, including all my major. I can't seem to find my toothbrush, so I'll pick one up when I go out today. Whoa! All right, Buzz is life saving.
The code is 14, and the number is 694-876.
I knew they were.
Silver tuna.
Is this toothbrush approved by the American Dental Association?
Yes. Harry, don't move.
Marv?
Don't.
Down the hall and to the left.
Thanks. Excuse me, where's the lobby?
Down the hall and to the left.
Thanks.
I gotta stick the kitty open.
Make sure you pass your beast
stop. Nobody can order pizza in this.
Where am I?
Hey, hey, easy on the fluids, pal. The rubber sheets are packed.
Well, this can't
little pervert, or I'm gonna slap you silly.
Oh.
Stupid to believe his lies. I don't care if your idiotic Florida trip gets wrecked or not. Wouldn't want to spoil your fun, Mr. Cheapskate.
He dropped his boarding pass.
This plane can't leave. This happened to me last year and almost wrecked my Christmas. So, have you ever been to Florida?
Bonne place. Pourquoi tu me réponds pas? Tu parles français un petit peu? Moi, je parle pas l'anglais du tout.
We're the last ones off the plane.
Take a look in 5 and 10, glistening ones in every store. What the prettiest sight to see.
Here we are, sir, Duncan's Toy Chest.
This is the greatest action of my life.
Moth! Hey, nice house!
Hit the registers and walk out like we owned a joint.
Great plan, Harry.
Everybody leaves for a nice holiday off. We come out of our little houses. Hiya, pal!
Merry Christmas!
Stolen credit card.
Get back here!
Come along, Cedric.
I'm going home.
I knew it was you, and you were smooching with my brother. Cheeks, Bony Bob, Cliff.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. We are looking for a young man.
All right.
On your knees.
I gotta do better than that.
I love you!
You filthy animal.
Looks like you won't be needing this, kid.
American don't fly to the promised land, little buddy. At midnight tonight, we're hitting Duncan's Toy Chest. 5 floors of cash.
You throw down your camera, and we won't hurt you. If you can't do any better than that kid, you're gonna lose!
Kid always wins against two idiots.
Photo album.
I'm trying to shoot her!
Out in the store so we could steal all the kiddies' charity money.
Shut up!